So as you saw, I did the last save. I took out the Soltron and those NPCs, and then I went back to Sunshine Tidings to do a final save and to sleep for 10 hours, just so you're well rested, because you're not going to sleep for quite some time from this point onwards. So again, this is you don't want to make more than 3 saves. This is your first save.
Nuka Cola Quartz
out of the 3 saves.
Try one today.
And you don't want to make any more than that. You don't want to overwrite your save that's outside of Nuka World.
Por favor, manténgase a la.
So the next save we'll do is after we survive the gauntlet.
Hello.
And it's that bed in that has the bed that has a mattress in the wall, a sleeping bag in the wall.
Monorail. For your own safety, please remain seated or utilize the provided handrail while the train is in motion. If you'll direct your attention to the right side of the monorail, you can observe Nuka World's famous Biztop Mountain. Standing at over 100 meters tall, Biztop Mountain is the largest man-made structure in Nuka World and features the 5-star Biztop Grill. Coming up in the heart of Nuka World, Nuka Town, USA.
So, Harvey bagged another sucker to help his family. Can't believe that gag still works. I only got a minute, so you better listen, and listen good. The name's Gage, Porter Gage, and the truth is, you've been set up. This ain't no rescue mission, it's a death trap. But if you somehow make it through alive, I have an interesting offer for you. In the meantime, have fun and put on a good show. I'll be watching.
We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings before exiting the Nuka Express.
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
I'll show you how to exit the gauntlet should you guys get stuck and need to circle back or run out of supplies.
Our latest prey can draw a little.
This door here can be opened. There's a little crack in the door. You might have to go into first person view to see it.
Chained on the other side.
There's that little crack there. You kind of just have to move it around.
Door's chained up on the other end. Can't open it from this end. Other side's chained up.
You kind of have to move it around until you get to the point where it says activate. So you kind of move it on activate, and you can actually open it, and we can actually go out into Nuka World. And you can go to the market. So if you needed to go to the market, which is over this way,
oh, let's get them
go get supplies, doesn't you can actually you go do that. So that's one trick.
Gets them all in the end.
I'm not going to do that for now. Now, in order to get through the gauntlet, we're going to do a run. Someone said there was a bed here somewhere. Can't remember seeing one. Now we can, I guess we can go and sleep. I don't really want to save you, but if I die, I don't want to have to come all the way back either. So what I might do, I'm assuming I just want to test.
We're all gonna die of boredom.
Oh shit. Really starts. I didn't mean to go through that door there. Oh.
Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. Looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
Okay, so I thought it would have taken us all the way back, but I guess that's good.
And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey.
Okay, so the best way is to start just running through there. And then try and get there as quick as possible.
Oh,
we should, in the most part, make it through.
Bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for them. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victim. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victim. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims. Thank you. in store for this one. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims. cars lead to death. Some just a little slower than others. Oh, our new Vic sure knows how to dodge some bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for him. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little inspiration from our previous victims. It's decision time. All doors lead to death. Some just a little slower than others. Hope someone brought their rat away, because our little Vic is about to get roasted like a squirrel on a stick. Someone thinks he's a real tough guy, but the gauntlet ain't through with him yet. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. Attention all my favorite undesirables out there. In case you haven't noticed, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet. any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom. Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Grab that.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Get that rifle. Heads up. Got it.
What the hell? I've seen Pat Brahman move fast. Faster than this, Vic.
Heads up.
What can I do?
Take that weapon.
Of course.
Get that.
That's a plan.
Against fun.
things to get dangerous. See if he survives. What's next?
Hey. What's up? Hey, Piper. Look alive.
What you got for me?
Oh, let's get a move on! Doesn't matter what you do, the gauntlet gets them all in the end. things to get dangerous. See if he survives. What's next?
Hey. Grab that. Thank you. Loctite.
Get in there, sucker! Hope he doesn't forget to feed the fire alerts!
Take that weapon.
That's a plan.
Grab that.
That's out of my...
Hey.
Just let me know.
Go check that out.
Sorry, not possible.
Heads up.
What can I do?
Get that.
Yep.
Take a look.
Can do.
Pick that up.
Of course. Blue, come on. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Heads up.
Shoot.
Over here.
Yep.
Move here.
That's a plan.
Here.
Uh-huh.
Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here then.
Come on.
Of course.
Someone thinks he's clever. Time for a little reality check. Let's see if our Vic can kill the gas before the gas kills him. Gonna take a look. To stop the flow of this gas.
Really strong. No way I could pick this.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Don't think I can pick this.
Thank you.
What the hell? I've seen Pat Brahma move faster than this, Vic. Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Shall we?
Got it.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
So at this point, we're gonna head back. As you saw, I shot this truck here. I'm just gonna wait until it burns out just in case it does me damage. I think I could probably go on top of it, but I'll wait until it burns out and then I'm gonna head back and save my game again just in case I die with the ants. You really don't want to have to do all of that again if possible. Now you want to be very careful when you head back because there are random landmines still around, so just make sure you hit in your vats as you go back all the time. I've definitely died on the way back to the bed, and it's not a fun thing, so But I'm gonna show you how to get back up here. This is the piece that part that most people don't know how to do. At least we're gonna try to anyway. It doesn't look like it's burning up, so I'm gonna try to go up and I'll see if I take damage with the fire. I do have a hazmat suit on. Okay, so you kind of want to just jump there and kind of wiggle your way around. Eventually, you'll land up on kind of that kind of this fence. Oh, almost had it there. Now, if you don't have a hazmat suit, you might have to wait. I've definitely seen the fire go out, so you might have to just wait for that fire to go out. To jump over the mirror there and they'll land on the ledge. Okay, so as you can see, I made it to the top. Back there, so you can actually go back and save. But like I said, back, you see that landmine that wasn't there before has now just respawned. So you gotta be super careful on your way back. Don't just assume there's no landmines. Just kind of go very slowly.
Here.
Now most of the landmines should be gone, but just again, assume they're not. Looks like there was that only that one, but just take your time, go back to the bed. This is going to be, that was my second save, so you don't want to save again because that'll overwrite. If you take a look at the loads, I've got two loads there, and then, oh, I guess that one is at the train tunnel, I guess. Not where I was expecting it. Okay, so we're gonna head back, and the next step is gonna be the flyers, ants, which is quite tricky. The Molotovs are the best for that sometimes. I'll probably just try use the spray and pray gun on them. We'll see how it goes. And again, just double check. Not a big deal, as big a deal yet. Just check for landmines on the way back. But we should be. So at least now, if we die, we just have to run back down here. We don't have to deal with all this other nonsense.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Behind me.
That's right, Vic! Breathe that fresh air in while you can. pieces. Who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic! Who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Hey.
What can I do?
Piper.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic!
Hey.
You say the word.
Hey, Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep sharp. Always worked for me.
America's favorite bacon. Make sure you have everywhere on your
robot powers for good.
Yes.
While we're young here. Thank you. Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic! Who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic! it while we're young here.
Hey. Hey. Piper.
Got me wired up yet, Gage?
Yeah, boss.
Finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
All right. I'm on it.
Now where?
Hey, wait the heads up.
There's my next victim now. Don't look like much. Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stock up. Make yourself... Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brain. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. You think that power armor will do you any good? Think again. All right, Gage, let him through. Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
It's almost time. After a run like that, this ought to be the best slaughter yet. Remember, longest survival time against Coulter still stands at 1 minute 37 seconds. The slaughter is starting soon.
Alright, listen the hell up. I need a...
Who is this?
Is this a squirt gun?
That's one heck of a getup, Blue.
Heads up.
Of course.
Hey. Over here.
Uh-huh.
Move here. Wait there.
Okay.
Come on.
Here then.
Here.
Yep.
Head over there.
That's a plan.
See if he had anything worth taking.
That's a plan.
Grab anything useful.
Of course.
Check it out.
Yep.
See if there's anything there. Hold position.
Okay.
Take anything good. Grab that.
Can do.
Get that.
Of course.
Pick that up.
Yep.
Take that.
Uh-huh.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Can
grab anything useful.
That's a plan.
Check it out.
What did I tell you? Worked like a charm.
Thanks to you. Not a bad plan.
And what do you know? It won't be. I get it. You have no idea what's going on. Everything's coming back to real fast. But you need to listen. Taking out a cold world doesn't pass. It was something to do say you got my attention. Good. Listen up.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it. There's a story here. just hit the place. They're still trying to rebuild. Should be easy,
please. If there's anything left.
I don't care to talk much.
Hey.
There you go. So that big boy or the fat man, definitely bring that along. Also take Psycho before you use the fat man, because I think that helps with killing him in one shot. Otherwise it might not actually kill him in that first shot. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please hit that like button. And if you're a new subscriber, or if you're new to the channel, please go ahead and subscribe. It does help the channel. And let me know if you have any comments. Thanks.